everyone, welcome to Pravi's Fantastic World. Today we are going to do galaxy painting.
Wow, what is that?
It is like a painting that is like a galaxy. It is very, very, very relaxing. I'm telling you, do it at home. Do it.
Alright, what do you need to do this?
So we put black all over this first. I have paint over here. I got different brushes. So let's start.
Alright then.
We are going to use this royal blue color in a diagonal stripe.
Okay.
So let's take a sponge. Soft little sponge. And take a little bit of them, not too much.
Okay.
And I bring.
It's all about the vision that you have.
Look how this pretty thing looks. What is this called? Is it like a galaxy line? Or is it a Milky Way?
I don't know what a Milky Way looks like. Blend in space, right? Okay.
This dark blue.
Okay.
All over the edges. See how it comes like this?
I think you need a little white in that.
Just a little?
Just a tiny bit, yeah. For a little effect, right? But a very little bit of it, remember.
Now we are going to spray it with white for the stars. So first we'll dip it in water. Scrub it in. Now I'm going to use my fingers. I'll just do it like this. Look at all the stars. They do shine, but not shinier than me.
I think you need a few more stars, right? Especially around the black area. Whoa, whoa.
I'm going to go strong, okay? Okay. hurts, royally hurts. The royal blue color royally hurts me.
Okay, I think the stars are enough.
They're shining.
It's actually looking beautiful.
But glitter on my finger, we're gonna randomly just put it all around, but not too much.
Okay, give me your finger.
Think it will work?
We're going to use a little bit of more glitter, a little red glitter now.
Squeeze it, Mama, squeeze it. Painful, right?
Put it over the edges also.
Oh, yeah. Put it on the white space. And maybe over here. And maybe over here. And more. Squeeze it in there. I need some food in the middle.
Yeah, I think so.
You can see we are done.
Wow, it's beautiful.